and Alaska is just a win away from entering the Governors Cup Finals after surviving a neck-to-neck game against Meralco 104-102. The game went tight, with the score knotted at 100 all in the final minute. But Alaska's import Mike Harris made a three-point play off of his own missed three-pointer to put the Aces up 103-100 with 16 ticks remaining. Meralco's Alan Durham responded with a layup to cut the deficit by one. Harris then split his charities to seal Alaska's win.